Now I am going to discuss about some important 2-mark questions in Unit 3 for General Chemistry 4. Already you have discussed some of the 2-mark questions. What is Coates reaction? The preparation of salicylic acid from sodium phenoxide using carbon dioxide is known as Coates reaction. You are taking sodium phenoxide and carbon dioxide and heating at a temperature of 120 degrees Celsius to 140 degrees Celsius at 15 atmosphere. The intermediate product got is sodium salicylate and the final product is salicylic acid. This is called Coates reaction. Write the preparation of phenol. Phenol is prepared by fusing sodium benzene sulfonate with sodium hydroxide. The alkaline layer is removed and acidified. Phenol is set free. It is purified by distillation. This is the method for the preparation of phenol. Write the uses of allyl alcohol. Allyl alcohol is a starting compound for the manufacture of dialyl phthalate. Allyl meth acrylate and allyl corporate are used in perfumes. These are all the uses of allyl alcohol. Write the steps of Victor Mayer's test. The Victor Mayer test consists of the following 3 steps. First one, alcohols are first converted into the corresponding alkyl iodides with cold hydroiodic acid. The second step is the alkyl iodides are then treated with silver nitrite to form the corresponding nitroalkanes. The third step is the nitroalkanes are treated with nitrous acid and alkali. The alcohols are identified from the products formed. What is Riemer-Tiemann reaction? The preparation of salicylaldehyde from phenol using chloroform and alkali is known as Riemer-Tiemann reaction. Thank you.